it was a simple change just to make it easier to pack the box. I think we've seen that out here where we've got some boxes that are pretty complicated on how we put parts in. You got to know how to do it. They were able to find a simpler way. And I think if I got it correct, they only had 44 of the first one and they had 46 of the second one. So they fit more parts in the box. So kind of a neat thing. Anybody have any questions? Any safety concerns? Okay, thank you.